네, 여러분, 안녕하십니까? 미국 국무부 한국 일본 담당 부자관보 마크 네퍼라고 합니다. 반갑습니다. 네, 9개월 만에 한국에 다시 와서 너무 기쁩니다. 여러분에게 아주 좋은 질문 많이 받아서 대단히 감사합니다. 그래서 one of the great benefits of working on the US-ROK Alliance back home in Washington is the wonderful support that the alliance receives from the American people. If you look at surveys that are done of Americans about how they feel about Korea, how they feel about our relationship with Korea, very, very large majority of the American people support this relationship. They support the alliance. They support deepening even further our friendship with Korea. So I fully expect in the months and years ahead that we will find many opportunities to deepen our friendship, to deepen our cooperation, to work together on the major challenges that face our two countries, not just in the Indo-Pacific, but around the world. 네. I think what I'm most proud of is the record number of Americans that came out to vote. I think if you look at the figures, the current figures, the votes for the two candidates were the highest ever. And so this is something about which I'm very proud. I think it shows the great vitality of American democracy, and it shows the commitment of the American people to participating in the democratic process. 네. As the United States government has said many, many times before, the door to diplomacy with North Korea remains open. We sincerely hope to resolve our differences through dialogue and in a peaceful way. But North Korea must respond to the will of the international community to give up its nuclear weapons program and to give up its illegal missile program. And on this, we and the Moon administration are in full agreement, and we enjoy very much the deep and ongoing cooperative conversations we have with the Moon administration on pursuing our shared goals of denuclearization, as well as promoting North-South reconciliation, and ultimately, we hope, bringing peace to the Korean Peninsula. 네. We believe very strongly democracies that share important universal values like freedom of speech, freedom of assembly, freedom of religion. The United States, the Republic of Korea, and Japan have a special responsibility to work together to defend these values. So ultimately, the Republic of Korea and Japan must together find a way forward to build a brighter future for themselves. But the United States, we stand by our two best allies in the region to hopefully find a way forward and to continually play a role in which we can bring our three countries together to identify and find ways to address shared challenges and shared concerns that we all have in this part of the world. 네. So at this point, many of you have heard about the Quad, which is a grouping of four countries in the region, India, Australia, Japan, and the United States. Who recognize that we do share challenges, who recognize that we do share common interests and common values. At this point, there is no plan to create a regional security headquarters similar to NATO, but certainly you know, we welcome cooperating with other like-minded countries in the region, other countries that share our values, to address the common challenges that we all face. I'd be lying if I said I didn't miss my favorite sundubu jip, which is here in Jongno, a place called Kamchon. But of course, I miss very much the ability to visit Korea, to directly interact with the Korean people, to interact with my Korean counterparts and friends, which is why I'm so happy to be able to come back. And I sincerely hope that the COVID crisis that my country faces, that Korea and other countries face, will be able to overcome this through vaccine and through therapeutics, and that we can once again travel as freely as we used to, because I believe that the U.S.-Korea relationship is built upon the foundation of people-to-people ties. And we need to have our people meeting again, we need to have our people communicating directly again, because that, I believe, is the future of our two countries' relationship. 네. It's embedded in the question, it's just the amazing and deserved, well-deserved popularity of Korean culture, Korean soft power in the United States. Whether it's K-pop and groups like BTS or Blackpink, or whether it's Korean film like Parasite, Korean food, of course, is amazingly popular in the U.S. So I think it's this Korean soft power, it's the strength of Korean culture, popular culture, that really is introducing to a new generation of Americans just how wonderful Korea is, and hopefully it will inspire more and more Americans, young Americans, to come here to Seoul and the rest of Korea to study, and hopefully young Koreans will continue to travel to the United States to study as well, because again, I think the bridges that are being built between our two people are the key factor in growing our relationship even more in the years ahead. 이렇게 시청해 주셔서 대단히 고맙습니다. 다음번에 다시 한국에 올 때는 꼭 뵙겠습니다. 감사합니다.